Turning to Philadelphia's gun violence crisis, new tonight, police say a woman has died after she was shot in the head in East Frankford. It happened just before 3:30 at Darrah and Pratt Streets. Police confirming this certainly a case of homicide, and they continue to look for the shooter.